Okay, so yesterday I went to Sephora and I got a foundation and a few other products that I want to try today. So I got my foundation. It's Bomb. This is a foundation you don't use every day because it is full coverage, so it's heavy on your skin. But I want to try it, so I'm going to try it today. And then I got a sample of the setting powder just because I want to try out the product before I purchase the big one. So I just got the travel size. And I got the powder foundation. So since my skin is oily, I do touch up throughout the day, so I needed a compact like this. So I got this as well. And then I got myself a lip liner, and this is a Vampira. And then I got a lipstick, a liquid lipstick in Exorcism. So I'm gonna try all these products today. I already moisturized my face. It's just a regular body lotion. So to prime my face, I'm using Elf's Mineral Infused Face Primer. This is from Real Techniques and it is bomb. So I'm gonna just put my foundation. So let's see how this looks. Concealer, I'm going to use Light Ivory from LA Girl. And I'm just going to put a little bit. That's not a little bit. To be ready in like 30 minutes, so I'm just gonna do something really simple just to give me some coverage. Crap, put too much. So for my eyes, I am using this palette. I'm gonna be using this color right here first. And that color is gonna go in the inner part of my eyelid. So it's just gonna go all the way here. And then on the outer corner, I'm going to use this color right here. And they're like shimmery colors. should have set my freaking powder. Alright, so. And I look like a clown. This one right here. And that's gonna go all over my bottom lash line. Under my lash line. This right here. All that eyeshadow up here. Alright, so now I'm gonna use this Hoola bronzer, and that's going all over my face. Just to give me some color. I'm gonna use this on my cheeks. So now I'm gonna use this Estee Lauder All Over Shimmer, and this is like a blush bronzy color, so this is the color that I'm going to be using. I'm going to just use that on my cheeks. Oh, yeah, my hair is still wet. I chopped it off last week. It was so dry, so I had to chop it off. All right so this color is going to be used as blush. This as a highlight. So let's see. Let me see. My eyelashes. I don't think I'm gonna have time to do my hair. Oh well, at least my face is beat. Kind of. Have boogers. This is Elf's mascara. It's very black. So I'm gonna start in the outer eyelashes, the outer corner eyelashes. Try it. This is in shade 53, medium 53. So I'm gonna just use that. So this is the lip liner in Vampira, and then this is the color. Should I? Let's just do it. Fuck it. This is Exorcism. I am going to use these eyelashes. Alright, so since I have to leave, I don't have time to do my hair. So, this is my simple makeup. I threw on some eyelashes. I'm just gonna go change really quick. And then, I don't know if I'll record on my day, but